fear is very bad in life because you miss, thank you very much, Diana. You miss a lot in life if you are always fear, you know, afraid. If you have always fear, what people think about you, you know, and you are much more free if you don't care in a way. Okay, so that was my first announcement. I always say that a lot of times because this is at the end the key for success, you know. Ready? Maybe in this direction, right? So we start with a normal open facing position and we do it for 1, 2, 3 and a 4 and 1 and a 2, 3 and a 4, 1 and a 2, 3, 4 and a 2, 3 and a 4, 1 and a 2. As you can see, Xenia is doing a little bit different from Diana, but why not? You know, that's her feeling of this figure, so you can do whatever you want, okay? So let's try this part. It's too difficult for you, or you got it? The little ones, you got it? Where's your partner? She's sick. Do we have another one, a girl here? There's a lovely one. Oh, here, yeah. Where's your partner?
We split.
What?
We split.
You split? Oh, I didn't know that. Okay, here's a new one. Ready? So ready. And 2, 3 and a 4. And 1 and a 2, 3 and a 4. 1 and a 2, 3 and a 4. So very clear, of course, at the beginning we have a delay backward walk. So we do and a 4 and 1, okay, and a 2. So for generally for the open facing position, thank you, I want to see that the man puts the lady in the spotlight. That makes male, okay? So I don't start like this and doing presenting, you know, that's the wrong way. So I put her in the spotlight and I want that she always has a long, beautiful arm. So when I start, I don't start and push her, that she has the hand under her chin. I always try to keep, I pull myself forward a little bit and I always try to, right, keep her in a nice position, okay? And if we do the step out of balance, it's end of 4 stop. I want to see very clear that the lady is really going out of balance. Don't be afraid, I'm a strong man, okay? And 2, bringing her back and balance her on the foot. Okay, so then we have the out of balance. Okay, and then I bring her up again into balance, into a normal, into a step. And this is what is important is that I always look at the girl. You know, I must look at her to control if she is fine. Very important. Okay, so try that together. Ready? So 2, 3 and a 4 and 1 and a 2, 3 and a 4. 1 and 2, 3 and a 4, and a 2, 3 and a 4, 1, and a 2, 3, let's have a look later. Okay, so I want to see, have a look again. That was good because, hello, yeah, okay. The choreography, of course, is maybe not so difficult, but maybe some of you are used to these steps already because they're very much in fashion, okay? I want to see a nice partnering. I don't see that. I don't see even from the women a really warm, open focus. It's always, you know, and I don't see that the men are really inviting the girl to do that. There is no chemistry. There is no positive, you know, I'm very much with the energies, you know, with the positive energies, because I learned in my life if I send positive energies, I always receive them back. And if I once, not a lot of times, but once I sent negative energies, I received them twice back. Okay? So that means this is very important to be, you know, as a woman, you have to be warm. You have to be, you know, I want some glitter in your eyes. And I see too much girls who are like this, okay, I'm dancing with him for 4 years now, you know? could mainly the girls have a little bit more attitude and be a little bit more warm and female, and maybe the boys help her. Ready? And two, three and a four, and one and a two, three and a four, one and a two, and three, four. Nice. Two, three and a four, one and a two, three and a four. Okay, that is already the surprising action. So maybe this, the two couples I was showing again, just do the four, one and the overturned blah, blah, blah into the surprising turn. Okay, ready? Four, one, over, boom, the last second part. Okay, positive energies, Miss Daliaskowski. She's a human being. Okay.
She must be dead.
Mm-hmm. Okay, ready. Two, three, and a four, and one, and a two, three, and a four. One, two, and three, and four, and one, and a two. Okay, so, and this is of course more difficult, but I like that very much, okay? So have a look. Again, I hope I don't forget the steps as yesterday. So for one and a two, three, you know, I love that everybody thinks that now will be the blah, 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 the forward steps, okay? But now we don't do, we do flop. Now I prepare, as I told you, I prepare the energy, yeah? So now the energy comes before I do the step, because it's a turn. Because when I do a turn with a lot of energies, I will be very slow. Okay, when the turn is always without energy and without muscular tension, okay? That means it's a preparation, and it's two, very slowly, and three, and four. Now I do a double pivot, and one, and then I finish backward on two in a very small step, yeah? Should I have a look again? So it's two, and three, and four. Did I have a right foot? Yes, I had. Wrong, yeah. Two, and three, and four, and one, and two. Okay, so try that. Two, three, and a four, and one, and a two. Three, and a four. Okay, at the end, you know, as I told you before, we are free people in a freak society, hopefully for a long time. and we can do whatever you want. If the turn is a little bit different, you did it different, but it looks good. Okay, important is that you finish on the two, on the backward step. Small step, thighs are closed, okay? With the using of the free foot a little bit. Okay? Yeah, so do it again. Mm-hmm. Ready? And two, three, and a four, and one, and a two. Three, and a four, one, and a two. And three, and four, and one, and a two. Three, four, one, and now we do this opening out. Okay, so, and this is really my favorite. I love this. I could dance a whole day opening out to right and left, you know, because it's really so sensitive, these things. So if we ever just show the steps, just a woman, have a look to me, please, the girls. So I do the backward step, two. First, when I do an opening out to right and left, I'm 90 degrees. You know, that is Walter Laird technique and as well imperial technique. All technique books, I don't know, I think it's in WDSF technique the same. Yes, it is the same. I learned the books a little bit. So we have step backward. I'm like this. I don't do that. Very ugly, yeah? So I'm always in the backward step, so. And now I go backward, two, three, and you feel, of course, I feel there's a slight pull in the frame, of course, slight pull, which just comes from the body weight, not from pulling with the hand, okay? So it's two, and three, and now I'm falling forward, and so we have a slight push. Then I go back and I can also lift my leg and I can lift whatever I have, whatever. Maybe not all, but so do again. And two, and three, and four, and one. I go back in his arm again. That looks now slow, very, very slow. But when if you do that fast, it's very, very fast. And you have to look very soft and very fluently, even it's very fast. Okay? Again, and a two, and a three, and a four, and one, and a two, and a three, and a four, and one, and a. And also the boy is closing the last step of the cucaracha. Two, you know, center, three, and a four, and one, and duh, last moment. Okay, yeah, so let's try that, facing that way. Just opening out. Okay, ready? And a two, and a three, and a four, and one, and a two, and a three, and a four, and one, and a two. Okay, so the last step is then a backward step of an, no problem. So it's a first step of a closed hip twist. So the last step of the lady is backward facing this direction, and the man is doing a check forward. Okay, so let's do again from the whole beginning. Yeah, okay, from the very beginning. Ready. Okay. Two, three, and a four, and one, and a two. Three, and a four, one, and a two. Three, and a four, 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 and one, and two. And on two, really is silence. Now we have break, three, four, one, two, three, and a four, and one, and a two, three, and a four, and one, and a two. Okay. Right. So now we do the normal closed hip twist. Maybe somebody can present me at Arthur and Anna, and a closed hip twist, normal closed hip twist, opening out into fan position, whatever. And for one, and a two, three, and a four, one, and a two, three. That's very nice. Thank you very much. Okay, good. So, so this is a classic one. Okay, so there is, of course, the possibility for the lady to do this delay forward walk. You know, we have delay forward walk with compression and without compression. This is with compression, of course, okay? So I like very much what Anna did, that she brings the heel down, you know, and then is turning. It's also possible with the slide, you know? But I don't like so much in this figure because the man is a little bit like this because the lady is too far away, okay? So that means now we talk again about energies. Just try to do this together. We just do as an action from the arms forward. Do this, whatever you do, in a rebound or whatever. So, and we prepare this action, we prepare the action, also by breathing in, yeah? And not opposite would be hunger, you know, so, and this is, you know, and this is very interesting. If you would work on your rumba and always think about when there's something fast or some change or something, yeah, that you prepare the energy is before, and when you do, normally the energy goes out. You understand? The energy is a preparation. When you do the movement with an energy, it looks ugly. Okay? Yeah, because you do it with too much muscular tension. Okay, so and here we have the possibility to do two and a three and a four. Okay, then we do beautiful one, and with this one, the lady's already preparing for this surprising action where she has a whatever it is, a point, okay, close to the man. If she wants to have the head here or the head there or whatever, do whatever you like, okay? So, and the man is leading the girl in a way that he's giving, you know, as always, leadings are impulses, you know? That means I give her, I have a frame, whatever I do some swivels, whatever I do, schnicky, dicky, bungda, sigum, putika. Yeah, so I give her, tick, 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 like I'm playing. Donny Burns always said to me, because I was working with Donny Burns when I was, even I was a professional. Yeah. I was born 1861, so, okay. So that means, and he taught me that 25 years ago, 30 years ago. You know, he told me that it's like playing piano, you know, so not have this and do some things like this. It's really feeling the body weight and but don't keep always the fingers like that, you know, so you close it in between, you know. And there's also something, also the little ones can listen to that. That there is, you know, if I dance rumba, what is the story of rumba, Mr. Berlin? Love is the whole life. You know what I mean? There's first drinking, important, then love, then eating. You know what I mean? Only for us it's different. Us is first love, then drinking. Okay? So, everything is love. But what is my job in rumba? What is your job in rumba? Take care of the partner. Why? You must take care always on the partner. But why? What do you want from her? Yes, okay, but you are too technical. I talk about emotional things. What do you want from her? Do you want that she stands in the middle and you do the Artyom Liaskovsky tornado? Or what is it? Even this is good, a high skill, I like it. Mm-hmm. Yes? Yes. I love this girl and I want to have her, only her. And she is not, you know, and then when I, like that, I touch her in a way that, you understand? And not like, you understand? So it must be like good. Okay, so I want like this. Okay, so, and when we do the opening out, it's two. And now I let her go out of balance. And I know, and that is what Artyom said very right, I take care that she's always comfortable. You know, I don't let her fall on, finish on her face. So that means, and the last moment I turn her, already here we build up the energy. Whew. Now I let her settle down, and I settle down as well. And now we build up the energy. Whew. And now I let her grow, rise like a phoenix out of the ashes. Okay. Okay. And then we do a little jazz, whatever contemporary thing. Schnooky pooky, zoozy moozy, and then I let her go. And then I can do the Artyom Liaskovsky tornado. Okay. Yeah. Okay, you like that? So, and this is what I want to see. Okay? I want to see a man who loves the woman. And she is not, as you can see in the choreography, she wants, then she doesn't want, then she's with another one, then she's totally crazy about because she cannot decide. Okay? And then she turns in, at the end, she decides to go away. You know? This is the expressive story of rumba. Okay? Okay, so try. Only the closed hip twist. We finish at 12, right? Normally. You don't have the plan, okay. So, ready. And two. Okay, but this is of course something to the audience, no? So the man has to, like in a sliding door. Three and four. Okay, stop, it's a closed hip twist, right? Now let her bring the heel down beautifully. Okay, now we do and two. Okay, now rise, three, four, one, and two. And three, and, right? Good, Natalia? Four. You just arrived now, no? Okay, but that was good, okay. Okay, good. So, and then you can do whatever you want, okay? So, again, only the closed hip twist. Maybe Diana and Carl show it again. Everybody will have a look to the steps. Ready? And a two, three, and a four. One, and a two. Three, and a four. And a two, and three, a four. Two, three, four, and a schnibble, dip, 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 dip. Very good. Okay? So, okay. Now I want that Artyom and Ksenia show it in their way. They have different emotions, so they have a different personality. Same steps, different way of presentation. Ready. For one and a two, three and a four. One and a two. Three and a four. And a two, three and a four. Nice and excellent. What do you have there? You have the makeup. That's amazing. But interesting how, even you forget the steps at the end, but how different it was, no? It was same steps, but different ideas, and so that it has to be like that to show your personality, okay? So, let's do it. Just do it from the opening out, closed hip twist. Ready? Okay. Two, three, and a four. One, and a two, and a three, and a four. One, and a two. Three, four, one, and a two. And three, and four. Okay, that's difficult. I also was falling. Okay. So the lady has at the end to turn less. You know what I mean? When we have this, and we do this contemporary action three, and when the lady has too much energy, the man will fall. You know what I mean? So stop a little bit more early that he survives. Okay? Yeah? Okay. I want to, please, Carl and Artyom, both dance the whole choreography again from the beginning. Yes? Okay? Ready? And in your personal style, change maybe some ideas, not the timing now, but change some ideas of movements. Ready? And a two, three, and a four, and one. And a two, three, and a four. And one, and a two, three, and a four. And a two, three, and a four. And a two, three, and a four. And a two, and three, and four, and one, and a two. That was good. Three, four, and a two, three, and a four, and a two, three, and a four, and a two, three, and a four, one, and two, three, four, one, and a two, and three, and four, and a two, and three, and four, and one, and two, and three. Very good. Okay. That's it, okay? So, last time, I want that my demonstration couples and dance this, okay? So, Carl and Artyom. So, you did very good. That is, as you felt, I think, it's not easy, no? Yeah, because it's only basic steps, but different timing, a lot of changes, unexpected changes, so it's not difficult. So at the end, rumba is not a very slow dance because you can put so much things inside because the music is slow. So at the end, it's a fast dance. Okay? So let's have a look to Artyom and Carl with their lovely partners.
Listen to the sound of thunder rolling in the soul down under. Far beneath the skin it rumbles. Step to the step of the drum that rolls inside. here to discover the heart that beats within each other. We're gonna rap, okay. Up, up,
and rap, last
up,
time,
up. We're gonna rap, up, up tonight. And if we die tomorrow, what do we have to show for the wicked ways down below? The rhythm inside is telling us we can fly tomorrow on the beautiful wind that blows on a cosmic tribe. Love the time. I'm gonna get that rhythm back.
That's it. I hope you like it. Thank you very much. See you soon. Okay? Thank you very much. Bye-bye. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you in the camera. Okay. Thank you. Thank you to my couples who present. Okay. Thank you very much. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.